Ranveer Singh stars Simmba, backed by Reliance Entertainment, Rohit Shetty Pictures and Dharma Productions, has become the biggest Bollywood box office earner for all three production houses by collecting Rs. 350 crore globally in 16 days since its release. According to a statement from Reliance Entertainment, Simmba has entered the top 10 Bollywood films of all time in terms of net domestic box office. Released on December 28, 2018, the film features Ranveer as a policeman, with Simmba. Rohit Shetty now holds a record of having 8 consecutive films to enter the Rs. 100 crore net domestic box office club. Shetty, who is happy the film is roaring globally, feels the success not only belongs to him but also to fans and the fraternity as a whole. He said, "It feels incredible to see the excitement and fabulous response of the audience for Simmba in cinema halls everywhere. I'm very happy with the appreciation the film is garnering." Karan Johar said Dharma Productions is proud and ecstatic with Simmba. "Rohit Shetty is a mainstream maverick and this has been one of our best associations and looking forward to many more with him and his team. Simmba marks the beginning of a solid professional bond between Rohit and me. Personally, he's one of the best guys in the business and a true friend." The film also stars Sara Ali Khan, Sonu Sood, Siddharth Jadhav, Ashutosh, Rana and Ajay Devgn.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.